I think in the short term, I'm going to do a mohawk. But we'll see what happens.